Let's talk about simplifying your life. In order to get a grip of your own life and in order to get control of what it is that you do and how your days look like, you need to stop overcomplicating your own situation as well as where you're going. Most people make a drama out of things that really do not matter at all. Stop thinking about everything like such a huge piece of the puzzle, even though it's just a tiny little piece, and start focusing on the bigger picture. The way to do this is to slim down and take off anything that is on the side, things that you're doing that are not important to you, getting rid of them, and simplifying your life in a way where you get control of what it is that you do, and your behavior is determined by yourself, your own passion, and what you really love to do. It might not be as easy as it sounds to you at the moment, because it might be challenging and you feel like all the things that you're doing, it's your obligation. You have to do this, you have to please everyone, you have to make everyone happy, you have to make yourself look great in front of people. That's not the point. The point of your life is for you to enjoy it and to live your passion and to really contribute and give something to the world as well. And the only way you're gonna be able to do that is to stop overcomplicating all of the things that really don't matter for shit. Like literally things that don't mean anything in the big scheme of things, and you're worrying about them probably on a day-to-day basis. If you're not, then good. That's the way to go. When someone does something or says something, maybe it might impact you in a negative way and it hits you on an emotional level and you feel like, oh, I gotta stand up for myself and I gotta tell this person that they're wrong and all this shit. A lot of the time, it's a lot easier to just let go of stuff. A lot of the time, you don't need to get up in everyone's face and tell them all about you and what you're all about. That's not the point. What you do instead is you focus on the people that enjoy what you give, that enjoy your company, that enjoy whatever product you have, if you're a business, if you're an artist, that they enjoy your music or your art, whatever it is. If you're an athlete, you know, people that will cheer you on and tell you you're amazing and they love your style or whatever. Those are the people, your fans, those are the people you want to focus on. Understand the power of simplifying your life through getting rid of anything that doesn't need to be there, as well as just looking at it with a bigger frame, with a bigger picture, and seeing the bigger picture instead of always being caught in the little pieces. Because the more you're caught in the little pieces, the more miserable people seem to be. If you're caught in the little things on a day-to-day basis, no, I'm not saying you shouldn't enjoy the little things. I'm saying if you're caught in them, if they stress you, if they upset you, if you let things get to you, it's time to simplify. It's time to cut out anything that doesn't need to be there. And a lot of the time, it's just a mind pattern and a belief that you have. Maybe that small things matter. Maybe if someone says something to you, you take it personally. And maybe you should. But the key is to stay calm, remain present, remain powerful, remain in control and in charge of yourself.